worldwide sale of cocaine earns more than Microsoft, McDonald's, and Kellogg's combined. Popcorn Beach in Fuerteventura, where the stones look like popcorn. In the Chinese city of Chongqing, cell phone addicts have their own sidewalk lane. According to a recent study, group of three friends is always the best and last longer compared to others. He is 81-year-old Bagicha Singh. He has walked 580,000 km in the last 23 years. He walks on foot with heavy tricolors on his shoulders. He is doing so to raise awareness against addiction to drugs, gutkha and tobacco. On the South Atlantic island of Tristan da Cunha, potatoes were once used as currency. Average public swimming pool contains 75 liters of urine. The number etched into my arm since birth caused me agonizing, burning pain. As I looked down at the innocent little girl I accidentally ran over, I noticed the number had changed to this number and I knew what I had to do. Students in China tie their hair to the ceiling to prevent falling asleep while studying. Your child will follow your example, not your advice. This woman's husband and son died in a car crash while going home after a match. She received an invitation for the next match and came to see the players and staff wearing t-shirts with their photo on it and stood for a few moments in silence for them. You could actually swim through the arteries of a blue whale's heart. In 1996, Bear Grylls broke his back after falling 16,000 feet due to a ripped parachute. 2 years later, he climbed the summit of Mount Everest. The ghost ship Jenny was found with the crew frozen solid. The captain's last entry is chilling and says, May 14, 1823, no food for 71 days, I am the only one left alive. There is a fountain in Italy that dispenses free wine 24 hours a day and 70 days a week. Dina Sanicher, the feral boy found after being raised by wolves and was the inspiration for the Jungle Book's character of Mowgli. The walls of hospital have heard more prayers than the walls of temple, mosque or church. This is how a bear looks without hair. Japanese death row inmates are not told the date of execution. They wake up each day wondering if today may be their last. If you like this video, please do share, like and subscribe to our channel. Stay foolish with me.